Who sent you? Austin. Okay. Turn your head to the left a little bit. My left, your right. Yeah. What's the code? To get a haircut. But why are you getting the haircut? Okay. Hold on for a second. Austin. What's up, man? It's Michael. Who else is gonna be? Didn't you see the caller ID? Alright, yeah, I forgot. Listen, I have a potential client here. Yeah. Yeah, so look, what's the code of your most recent referral? I heard the check's out. What's the reason for the referral? Alright, cool. You check out. Yeah, I'm about to cut them now. Hey, listen, I heard you're starting a fitness channel on, like, what, September 15th? Yeah, man. Congratulations on that. I'll make sure to tune in. Yeah, I got you, bro. Alright, let me go. Peace. Alright, well, let's get started. So, a couple things you should know. I don't use clippers. Well, trust me, I'll get the job done. There's many different barbers here on a black market, and some of them love to use clippers, but I like to be a little bit more traditional with my scissors, my little brush, and my little sweeper. Alright. Alright. So, let's start with brushing you out a little bit. You can keep your eyes open, you can close them, but just relax. And make sure that you don't stay stiff at your neck. When I need to move you around, then just follow my lead. Alright? Alright, cool. Yeah, relax your neck a little bit. Actually, hold on. I'm gonna put this on you. No, energized, oh yeah. This way. Okay. All right, come back center. Okay. All right, turn this way. Okay. Yeah, nice. Mm-hmm. Cool. So you must have money. What you gotta do, make an impression, you know. I mean, you know, it's not all about the money, so. But you seem like you got charisma. I think you'd be all right. Now remember, you know what I'm about to say? Oh no, you just look like you got real serious. But good, I want you to be serious. So if your date asks you hooked you up, you don't tell them. Remember, at the black market, you can only be invited. You gotta get a referral, and it doesn't come from you, it comes from our workers. Okay, especially in this time, the state of this nation, we just can't have our information out there, and we can't be compromised. All right, yeah. Well, if they ask you who cut your hair, just tell them, you know, someone anonymous who's trying to build their, you know, skills, and they don't want to be revealed at this time. That way you don't have to lie, because I'm still building my skills and I don't want to be revealed at this time. Alright. Okay. Alright. Let me see. It's gonna be a little bit more aggressive for a second, all right? Okay. If it gets too intense, just let me know. to change locations from our previous place. That was redundant. We had to change locations. Yeah, we used to be in like this. This place where it's mainly, you know, really, really dark. But then we just linked up with the boom boom. For a second. Yeah, close them. Alright, you can open them. Okay. Alright, yeah, hold your history. Wait, hold on. Looking good, looking good. Let me do something right quick. Oh, let's do this. You're looking good, you're looking good. Oh, trust me, I got some skill, alright. Now, what about this? Just trim it up a little bit, or snip it up a little bit. Okay. Except shaving. so listen. You don't pay here. You're gonna go back out where you came in. They'll take your payment, okay? And then they'll probably try to get you to buy some products to, you know, keep things nice and keep it all together. And that's up to you. There's no pressure. But you'll also book your next appointment if you wanna come back. So, alright. I kinda figured you would, you know, since you've been with us before. And it looks a little bit different, you know. The boom boom room is different than our previous location, but we figured that people will still feel this. You know, they get into this vibe, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Cool. So, let's make sure we got this together. What do you say if someone asks you who hooked you up? That's right. So if you do that, we'll have a nice long relationship. Okay, you can always come back to us. Alright, cool. Let me take this off. Okay, there we go. Get this off. Hold on right quick. It's good. It's right here. Next time.